B.R. Ambedkar, popularly known as Baba Saheb Ambedkar, was the founding father of modern India. He is the role model for every Indian, despite all social, economic and political drawbacks. Baba Saheb Ambedkar went on to become the architect of Indian Constitution. Although in his early life he was the victim for caste discrimination, in untouchability, he fought for his right and struggled to achieve the highest heights of the success, and also become the voice for several victims who are suffering from the caste discrimination and untouchability. He stood for the rights of marginalized communities, including women. He was the spokesperson of untouchables and the backward class people. He was the defender of the exploited people and made Christians efforts for the emancipation of equality from the bonds of the caste and religious barriers. He was then modern Indian civilian who played important role in the overall development and well-being of the people. He also realized the importance of the education and influenced and protest against social evils. He was the jurist, politician, economic, humanity, right, all the social reformer. He was the first law minister of independent India. He is the legendary personality in the Indian history and true of our nation. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar is a hero of our nation and an inspiration for millions. He transformed his life from being a victim of untouchability in childhood to become the highest educated architect of India Constitution. B.R. Ambedkar's contribution to design the Constitution of India is honorable. He spent his life for the fight for the justice, equality and right of the backward classes. Thank you.
अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब करें और घंटी का बटन बिल्कुल भी दबाना ना भूलें, ताकि सभी लेटेस्ट खबरें पहुंच सकें आप पे सबसे पहले।